He didn't dare look at what was coming next. There was the station master's house. The station master was about to have breakfast. Horrors! Cried Thomas and shut his eyes. The house rocked. Broken glass tinkled. Plaster was everywhere. Thomas had collected a bush on his travels. He peered into the room through its leaves. He couldn't speak. The